Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to add multiple text in iMovie in iPhone. So I'm gonna selecting my clip here and tapping on this text icon and selecting a text box from here. As you can see, the first text has been added, and as you can see, here is no option to add multiple text boxes in iMovie. As far as I know, this is not possible to do without tricking iMovie into doing it. You might want to create a movie with just the clip you want to work with and the first title and export it. Once you export it, import that clip and apply the second title. That will give the effect of having both the title on the clip. To do that, first of all, add your first text title and tap on done. Tap on the share icon, tap on save video. Once your video exported, again tap on new movie and select your exported video. Tap on create movie and then again tap on the video clip and select your new text, and that's how you'll be able to do this. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.